Hello, boys and girls, and welcome, not once again, because we're not in the Yellow Hippo Studios, as you might have seen, with the different painting on the wall. We are in Groningen. Can you say Groningen? Tonight is the night for the world premiere of Dweezil Zappa's orchestral endeavors, let's call it like that. It's about 2 hours, 2.5 hours before showtime. And I wanted to do a little vlog. I said it again. I said the V word. Didn't mean. I'm going to teach you a cool trick that you can impress your friends in the bar. I went to the shop and I got a fresh 4-pack of Grolsch Beugel. See that? So, the trick is what I'm going to teach you is going to open the cap with your finger, hit it off just like that. To prove, no, you can show your friends also, you know the sound it makes, it only makes that sound, that very loud sound, whatever it's called, plopping sound, plop plopping, titties plop plopping, beers plop plopping also, this very loud first plop, this one, you only hear once, because if you close it again, it doesn't do it anymore. You can even shake it a little bit. It'll just do that. Spray in your face and on the floor. But it will not make that popping sound. So with that said, we're gonna have a taste of this. So sorry about that. Okay. So to prove that you're really doing the trick. A bottle, full bottle, see that? Best thing is to put it on a table. If you're very cool, you can hold it in your hand and do it like that. But I'd rather put it on the table. Here we go. It's been a while, I haven't even tried. Just to be sure, I'm gonna take my ring off so I get stuck on this hook here while I'm going like that. So, there you go. It's a closed one. See, you can also look at the paper. See, the paper is still. After you open it, the paper will look like this. See, like this. The paper will be ripped, see? Well, Fred, that's very clear, Freddy. Everybody can see very well. No, there you go, see? There. The paper will look like that. Clip now. Now, this paper is not, so you should be sure. Yeah, very close. Very close look. See, that paper is still intact, okay? There we go. Might take a few tries, because it's been a while. So you hold the bottle firmly, and you go like this very hard, and you hit, and it opens, and it'll plop, and you'll hear it. You ready? I have been in this hotel room exactly 10 minutes, and I've already spilled 4 beers, or parts of 4 beers. Anyway, that was the trick. Good luck, and share with your friends for a good night of fun. This was your host, Fred Handel, live from some hotel in Groningen. Can you say Groningen?